Please tell me why I square rested my head last night. Last time you left, I got my drunk ass whooped in a fight. My whole life's been one cliche country unfinished, line after line after line after line. It's been the curse of my crazy koo-kooed up clocks, most all of my life's time. From the start, I told you of my dark, colorful, chequered past. You had to ask, and how I ruined the lives of those I love without so much as a bass-ackwards glance. And the long, winding roads buried down and blacked out toward recovery. And how it took the great God Jehovah His self to re-uncover me. I said sometimes it's better just not to ask, but your love stood strong and pressed hard on through that. Maybe I should have lied, but my two wrongs wouldn't have made it. Pathetic it sounds upon its hearing, it's true. I have been tried and have tried, and God knows I've asked Him why. So do you want me back or to backpack up all of my things? Maybe if I had not drank all of my money behind my bars, I just could have bought you a ring. And from the last doing time I got those walking papers built up and out of your jail, I'd barely been unpacked. And that makes twice now in 4 to 6 months that I've had to ask your ass back. Sweet. You just gotta let me know. Should I stay, and if not, where the hell you reckon I ought to go? And I know it's back ass thinking, but please forgive what I do when I've been drinking, when I'm down and out, so lost, lonesome and alone. You know I ain't the letter-writing kind, printer type, but then back when we started this romance, silly stone little adventure, bitch, done told your ass now twice. That I know, that I know, that I know, no one knows more that than I, that I was wrong, and still I can barely say I'm sorry with the fucking song. Just say, I'll understand your needs either way, come what may. And I know it's all my fault, and the bloody marriage to the deep alcohol. I know it's sad to say, but right now these shots keep me sane, sober and alive. Thank you. than earthly words can describe. And if I tried, even in the heavenly tongues, its purity, mere language would still simply just prefer. And what little I'm able to know of love, I know that it hurts. It's sick, it's sick, it's sick. It's a sickness and a death, and it's a hell, and it's best. Well, hell, there just ain't nothing worse. And I ain't strung out or playing games, stringing that lovely sass along. And I've tried to explain myself, my sins, my heart, and my oh so very wrongs. Believe me, babe, it ain't you. Hell knows why I do the lone shit I do or think. But damn it, heaven knows my heart, it has been tried. And has tried, and God knows I've asked him why. And I know it don't make it right, singing a simple lullaby. Please accept my humble song. And it ain't got shit to do with you. God's honest truth. There's more to man than the liquor and the lust that can make him anything but strong. And you're the guiding light for which I live, and I have nothing else that I could give. And so I sing to you my song. Not an excuse, and I confess my love to you, and say I'm sorry with a song. And woman, you know that I'm still running, but your love, if it keeps on coming, I'm bound to circle round, line up, staring straight back into you. And I know it don't make it right, singing a simple lullaby. Then please accept my sorry with a song. Thank you.